A wonderful day today, cold, raining. Eat, we all like to eat. Drink, some do, some don't. Smoke, no healthy taboo. Sing, yes, some like to sing, some like to hear. Dance, some like to dance, some like to see people dance. Games, some like to play, some like to gamble, some like to watch. Whatever. Prayer time inside nun activity. Morning to night in between must fit in some prayer time. Pray will link us to God. We can either say, Vaheguru, Vaheguru, Vaheguru. Or we can either say, Hallelujah, 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 God bless you. Or either we can say, Bismillah, Allahu Akbar. Or we can say, Ram, Ram, Om Shanti. Whatever, fill in from morning to night, whatever time we get a chance, we must have this lot of prayer inside. We don't have to be extremist, nothing, because end of the day, God knows our heart. God knows our desires. Okay, I will take few days break, shoot, and will be busy. Give me some good feedback. Encourage one another. Uplift one another. God bless us all. In all respective fields. Someone money, someone health, someone wealth, someone boyfriend, someone girlfriend, someone children. Lot of things we desire. So He gives, we receive. God say, you knock, you ask, I will give you. Jesus has said that. Vaheguru said, you come to me one step. I take 99 steps, come to you. So, if you go preaching, endless. So, end of the day, do good, be good, help as much. And wherever you go, don't forget to mask up.